Welcome to Winter Semis of Claremont Black number 34, I believe. We got Puffers versus Flaming Hot Vegitos. Puffers rocking the Palutena again. We've got Chris Persat against Lennonhead once in a while, so warmed up. But I saw that nice up air hooky conversion. Brawler kind of has a ton of ways to kill you, and landing up air is definitely one of them. That was a risky explosive plan, but it worked. We can find the sludge drop, perhaps. Okay. Dead. You got the side beat, flaming kick, and get them out of the corner. Nice and air. Really good string slash combo there until that was up beat, but that was still a lot of damage, so good stuff. Yeah. That side B is really good at catching people who just like jump in that range where normally nothing really gonna happen to them. So definitely something to keep in mind when playing this player. But probably didn't need to do that next round. See if we can get back into it. He's definitely playing solid. It's just Flaming Hot Vegitos has gotten a ton of percent off of just a couple interactions, but Puffer is definitely playing good neutral lineup. I like the idea of that explosive combo double attack, but didn't quite get it. Ooh, nice option. Good call out. Flaming Hot Vegitos barely gets out of range of that nair. Probably the most assist on that, so. It's like last stock. Oh yeah, that explosive flame is very risky. Puffer likes to go through those a lot. But, bear misses. Flaming Hot Vegitos is really pissed for that landing up there. We've got him at the lip, so. Little ambiguous with the F smash. Look, he's getting out. Yep, there's that same thing again. Stop it, almost good. Okay, gets out of the corner. Moves an uphill, though. Good pressure there by Vito. Not dead yet. Wow, that was pretty close to this. Black stacks out of the corner, classic Pelicana. Ooh, could have had that back air. I think he didn't come up. Pretty close. Player's getting the chance to ledge trap, but hasn't quite gotten off of it. Little too far for that side seed, and Puffer gets... maintains his cool for that punish, doesn't just buffer back air out of shield, it drifts a bit so he can actually hit, so good stuff. He won our Puffers.
Battle!
Puppers will stay on Pelotena, and therefore Flaming Hoppers can go across for Hollow Bastion. I imagine any stage of platforms is pretty good for me, Brawler, so... So, I mean, you can only ban so many stages. I guess it's definitely better than Smash Bros. Here, so... Kind of the lesser one of the stages Brawler can go to. Is really causing trouble for him. Nice catch on that down B. Up smash is a little ambitious, but doesn't really get punished for it. Yeah, it's I like the sequence leading up to that grab and everything, but he hasn't quite been able to get the finisher up B off the top. He's down smashes. Works out. Kind of drops that air combo. Ooh, gets the up B, but it's not quite enough. Tries to down build that light speed grab, but that was really good to work. Pretty hard to punish. Ooh, really good spacing on the back here. Good spacing here. Almost gets that down build too. Yeah, Puckers tried to end it there, but. Call out on the gun. Build that down there. Nice, that landing there just does so much for Brawler. Really good. Well, it's reversal there. After the nice watch on the ground. I could advantage again. I'd be definitely using pretty out covers can get used to it. Doesn't get punished by that B, it's kind of tricky. He has that last one, so. Yeah. Ooh, next top hole. Okay, second one. Covers the high up B. Okay. Very close second stock here, it's been going on for a long time. Ooh, ugly! Doesn't... Oh, he does that. That friggin' magnifying glass thing tricked me. But, yeah, good coverage from Puckers. I think covered all the blocks in the level of the game, so... Yeah, there you go. Can't say I like his up smash, it's too much. Invisibility. Get him there off the ledge. Classic. Excellent. Uncalled for. Need to hit the little cheeky combo, nothing too serious though. Ooh, very nice. I guess it's wrong in the picture. Any of these landing arrows are so scary from Brawler. Let's get past the up air. Again, Puckers. Ooh! Nice, nice. Yeah, Puckers has been messing around with the teleport to mix up what he's doing on the ledge, but. Is a little more unsafe that time, and he does capitalizes nicely, good stuff.
Stop battle, B-Brawler.
Missed the Bastion again, and Puckers busts out a rare Luigi. I haven't seen this too much from him. He probably could have played Sunset.
One, go!
You know, Luigi likes when people get close to him, so it's going to be pretty good for him. stuff.
That would be very difficult.
I don't really need the crazy dude in that. I need to do well. He has really good combo game on my side. Nice. Stuff from good, getting out that forward arrow shield. Climbs up Nair. Let's get back to the low, but comes back in there down. Almost has him out for B. But that down B really mixed up this guy. Doesn't find the dash back. Now he's in the corner. Got to kill that dash back on the floor. Tech chase there. The down there. Find out who's up. Nice. Spades out that down B. It's a little fun to talk about. But again, we could definitely use that move a lot. I mean, sometimes good, but. Kill a fourth or I think a DI mix up there. There's a funny version of all of them that are just killed. So it's kinda hard to know which way to hold though. Let's try to react to the throw. So back to the box. Nice spot dodge, he really knew what we did with one there. The pressure, jeez. The up air gets UG is putting out so many hitboxes. Okay, nice. Also, side view there. Although, yeah. Ooh, gets the air dodge. Nothing off of him. Yeah, that OB has very little range to do. You gotta. Ooh, I like the idea of that other one, but. Ends up getting the boost at the end. They earned it down to be pretty nice combo. Not a lot of moves to be able to sour off and sour an air like that. That's really good SDI by Vegito. Ooh!
Okay!
That was pretty cool.
Luigi wins!
Yeah, I did not expect that to kill. Good stuff to Puffers though. Counterpick Luigi coming through. Yeah, good recognition, just not able to get that back air from the platform. Okay, just pondering whether or not to stay Luigi, so that we can strip. Vegito sticking with me, brawler. See if he peppers are good. I would think you have to say the character first. Because like the winner picked the character. I don't know if it goes before or after stage.
Pretty sure stage first.
Based
on the stage choice, but
3, 2, 1.
Puppers returning to Pelotena. I guess didn't quite have faith in Luigi, depending on the stage picks and stuff. So. But Talbanda did pick up the game, so obviously it's capable of closing out this set. Respectable decision. This is like that, so no. So nice, yeah. Sure if that was 100% true, but Vito's has been punishing like air dodge before, so you don't want to just match air dodge every time. Good stuff. That was a clean I'll just try to punish that cop, but he's kind of butchering it, it seems like, so it's not as easy to punish as it seems, even though there's a good amount of lag to it. Nice combo. His upgrade's in there now. Disjointed and just really good offense, so just to show that respect. I'm sure he'd like to be a little closer to the Hell Mary on the line. Yeah. Alright, let's find a combo. Okay, it's a Nair. Really hard for that to go on its own. Yeah. Up smash was pretty crazy. Good stuff from Puffers. It's quite the read, and it worked out. So we got it. Like, so